And breaking tonight, a longtime conservative commentator and former Tennessee political candidate is behind bars tonight. Steve Gill booked into the Williamson County Jail on contempt of court charges.
This is his mugshot. Gill is the political editor of the Tennessee Star, which launched online back in 2017. Back in May, a Williamson County judge gave Gill 10 days to pay his ex-wife $170,000 or go to jail. The sheriff's office tells News 4 Gill's bond is set at $170,000.